was what Polish's closet. Down the stairs. If they're not too bad.
Be careful.
No, not yet. Yeah, it's kind of scary up here. It's kind of scary up there. I'll go with you.
Huh?
I'll go with you. Trying to get the whole house, is that okay? Hi. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go. Is it safe? Don't pull on nothing. Don't pull on nothing.
I know the chair wasn't just set up on the watch.
I know.
That'd be me
on my last one to try to get down my hand. I'm about here, buddy.
Hold my hand.
I've been on there. Mm-hmm. I can't hold you if you fall like that. Like this.
Alright, I got it.
Hmm?
I got it. Those stairs are steep.
Did we go this way? Back around down that hallway?
There's another way around?
Yeah, up here. You go that way and then to the left.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, that's just like the attic part. It just goes back to the other side. What?
Is that this a new built home that it's been this long? Goes back in that room. Go ahead.
It's all caving in. The floor, that front porch. That's what I was talking about.
What would you supposed to do if I fell through the floor and it went like 10 feet down there and you didn't know how to get to me? Would you leave me here?
I mean, I'd have to go get help.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do?
Call 911 to kind of wait on me.
Well, I could do that.
Huh?
I could do that.
No, you run off to the store and go get somebody.